sprung a bad leak and had to abandon her.
What about the rest of your crew?
Well, there wasn't anybody else aboard. We were short-handed.
I'll say you were. You were crazy as loons, three of you sailing a ship that size.
Now, where are you heading for, Captain?
What do you suppose I'd be heading aboard a whaler with empty vats? Pete, get these men some grub.
Aye, aye, sir.
The rest of you go to work.
You came along.
I reckon. What are you lads doing out here anyway?
We was joyriding. What do you think we'd be doing out here?
Ow! Stop pinching me, you lug.
Keep your big blabbermouth shut. Ain't you got no manners?
Take the door here the forward cabin.
Aye, aye, sir.
Well, I see being shipwrecked hasn't taken the spunk out of you lads. What kind of a ship are you aboard?
An old schooner.
An old tub, you mean?
Yeah, she opened up at every seam as soon as the first wave hit her.
What were you doing aboard her?
We were shanghaied.
Shanghaied?
That's right.
Who by?
By a bunch of guys the cops are looking for.
Yeah, my uncle, Captain Nelson, he's one of them. They're working for the Sea Raider.
Listen, Jenkins, I don't intend going on no whaling cruise. We got to take over this ship.
Yeah? We're gonna have a sweet time doing it with just three of us.
Hey, Cap, those kids are on board. They just picked them up.
Crazy.
I seen them, I tell you. They're telling the captain all about us.
Well, if we're gonna have trouble, it better be out on deck.
Just what are the Sea Raiders?
That's a gang of fellas that's been sinking the munition ships.
They're trying to grab us so we won't tell the cops.
Are these the men?
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah. Why, those brats are lying to you, Cap. We ain't no Sea Raiders.
How did you know they said you were Sea Raiders?
They're crazy. Being shipwrecked must have touched him in the head.
Oh, it's crazy. He's my uncle, Olaf Nelson.
And they're Sea Raiders. They stole my brother's boat he's building for the government.
Ah, they're lying. I never seen any of them before. They got us mixed up with somebody else.
Yeah, then how do they know your name? You said it was Nelson.
Why, you whore rat, I'll...
Wait. Fight! 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 All hands on deck! You guys, get down there. There's a fight going on. All hands on deck. Come on, you guys, get in there, will you? Fight, fight. All hands on deck. Come on, you guys, get in there, will you? Fight, fight. All
Brack, sometimes I think you're right about those kids. Billy didn't show up again last night.
Yeah, I knew I was right.
Hey, Lug, what are you doing here?
Gee, I've been waiting all night for you two.
Yeah, well, what's Billy done now?
Oh, nothing. Him and the others follow Jenkins aboard the Mary Lou, and well, now it's gone.
Gone? That old derelict?
Yeah, when I couldn't find you, I went back, and, well, it was sailing away.
Come on, Brack, I'm going to get in the plane and follow those kids.
Wait a minute, Tom. I gotta tell Aggie she was cooking breakfast for me.
This is a hopeless chase. There isn't one chance in a thousand that old schooner rode out the storm.
That Lug was mistaken about them being on board that tub.
Lug couldn't be mistaken, Aggie. Didn't he say he saw them go aboard? Brack, turn on the radio. Maybe we can pick up a Coast Guard report.
All right, Tom.
Calling anybody. Calling anybody. Leah Carlton, calling anybody. Please come in.
Give me that mic.
Tom Adams calling.
Come in, Lee.
Tom, where are you?
I'm in a hydroplane over the ocean.
Tom just killed Father and has taken over the yacht. He's holding me prisoner.
What's your position?
I'm not quite sure where we are, but we're heading for the Menachee Islands. There's somebody coming, Tom. I've got to stop. What are you going to do, Tom?
I'm going to find that yacht.
We're looking for the boys, not for yacht.
Quiet, Aggie. If you find the Sea Red, it'll mean that promotion I've been working for.
Your interest in radio is very laudable, my dear. But I don't like anyone using the radio room.
What makes you think I was using the radio?
Very simple. The operator found you in the room and the tubes were still warm. It's just possible that that's a Navy plane and it's just possible that you've made contact with it. We'd better go inside.
Don't be silly. How could I contact anybody?
It's just possible that you're lying. Come with me. Adams, and you did contact him. Man the guns!
See, that's it, all right. Carlton's daughter had the nerve to wave at us.
Yeah. What are you going to do about it?
Radio the Coast Guard and keep that yacht in sight. Get him, Bragg.
Don't do it! Please, don't do it!
Calling Coast Guard. Calling Coast Guard. Come in, Coast Guard. They don't answer us. It was us that time.
Yeah. Well, we're in such good shape now. The yacht's heading straight for us.
Get the Coast Guard back, quick.
I can't, Tom. That last shot put our radio out of commission. Sail with me, you gotta learn the rope.
Well, we're sure willing to. We'll bring you back the biggest whale you ever saw.
We'll bring you back the whole.
Lower the boats, man!
Come on, come on.
That must be the island he's been talking about.
Miss Carlton ought to know whether it is or it's not, being her father was one of the Sea Raiders.
I've told you I know nothing about the island. I know no more than you do. If my father was one of those raiders, he surely paid for it.
You shut up, Bragg Warren. Let her alone.
Commander Tonsis wants to see you in the radio room.
Well, we may as well see this through.
To your post, man. There she blows.
He told you, landlubbers. We're swamped. He's on a whale, that's where. He's scared to death to come out.
No, he's not. He's in the other boat.
I told you to stay in the boat with the other lads.
Them kids. Look, Captain, I want to be close enough to see a whale caught.
All right, as long as you're here, grab this oar and keep the boat steady.
Okay, Captain.
All right, men, ready.
Wounded.
did.
Go, you guys, come on.
They're gone now.